weekend, has he not?
Amen.
I'll say amen whether you do or not. Surely the Lord has been with us this weekend. Amen. When somebody's good has come to my house, when they leave, I always tell my wife, man, they were so much fun. So surely the Lord has been with us this weekend, has he not? Hey, I appreciate the Lord. He's helped us this weekend. Man, the lives that he's changed, the people that he's brought here. Man, that's a message in itself. So we'll just leave it at that. But I'm so excited in what the Lord's doing. I can't wait to get back here Wednesday night. They don't know how many people the Lord's going to bring here Wednesday night. In one day, he brought how many into the church? He brought 5, 6, 7. He brought thousands of people in one day to the church.
3,000 in the early church.
Can you imagine what would happen if we showed up here Wednesday night and this place was packed? I don't know if you can imagine it or not.
It can happen.
But it can happen.
Yeah, I see it.